guys, WRX Nate here with the first video in a new video series I'm putting out, guys. And this is about indoor go-karting. So the go-karting place near my house just started a weekly league. So this video is going to be of how I'm, you know, me racing in the league. I'm mostly doing a league just to help with, you know, maybe help with autocross during the summer, but more or less just for some fun in the winter here in Wisconsin. So I haven't been in a go-kart in a while, and actually the first videos here are of the first time I was ever in the new facility. But anyways, guys, so the way it's going to work is there's going to be three races a week. The first two races are just for your best lap, and what they're going to do is then average your best lap to give you a starting position based on everyone else. And then you're going to go into the final race, the third race, with a rolling start, a normal traditional race. You know, blocking allowed, bumping allowed, things like that. So it was a whole lot of fun, guys. The wait in between races was a little long. They did have a lot more people show up for this than what they anticipated. But one of the managers did say that, you know, everything will be a lot smoother going forward now that they're a little more used to it. But it was a blast, guys. It was fun. You'll probably see in my third video, someone did kind of cut me off a little bit, or I went a little too hard into a corner, either way. So I did bump him kind of out of the way. I felt a little bad about that, but it was a race, so what are you going to do? But anyways, guys, I hope you liked the video. If you do like it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video, guys. And thank you so much for your support. It is very much appreciated. But enjoy the video, guys, and I will talk to you later. I should have the next Karting League video up for you guys in about a week, give or so. But I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks. We'll be right back.